Oh, you can get comfortable. You can sit down. I appreciate you guys standing. That's always like a weird thing. So you're like, do I stand? I can't see. But that comes from a good place, so I appreciate the enthusiasm. Do what you will, just make sure you're looking out for the first blind. That's a good mantra in life. So, what's up, guys? So that is a song that I did not write. Much more talented group of musicians and a much better band than mine. Young the Giant wrote that song by their records. They make really good music. That was kind of more my wheelhouse when we did Glee. It was really exciting because, I don't know, I never really thought I would do musical theater in my life. It's an odd thing. I always played in bands. I liked playing loud rock and roll music, and I didn't know that later in my life somebody with a voice like mine would be able to like do this kind of stuff. So thank you for letting me do it. I got to, on that show, do a lot of songs that I would have never otherwise done. And it's interesting, people say, oh, you're a musical theater guy. I'm like, yeah, I like musical theater, but again, it was never something that I saw myself doing. Just I would see like Carousel, right? You see these guys with these big, beautiful baritones, and I'd go, well, fuck that, I can't do that. It's amazing, there's no way I can do that. But on Glee, they let me do a lot of really great Broadway hits. We did Suddenly Seymour earlier, and I wasn't gonna do this song tonight. And I am now. So my favorite song is every song.